on his little dirt that I ain't supposed to be saying, so. Get right in.
You alright, Black?
Seen another little white boy walk out of here. What's he? What's he gonna do?
Who?
It was the white boy that walked out of here.
That's the only white boy we got. Well, damn, him and John. I keep thinking, like, I keep saying John ain't a white boy, but he
John
is.
Don't count.
Right, that's what I keep saying. Like,
Jamie said his
knees. I'm turning around, go the other way. What the hell was that? Zoom in. Zoom in on his dumb ass. Zoom in on his dumb ass.
I got you, baby. What brothers
at? What brothers? Oh, Dom hella late. I don't even know if he coming anymore.
Shit, last time we didn't leave here till like 11:30.
I mean, but we had people though.
Yeah, we did. We had
now it's just 11.
An hour would be enough for like 11. This
looks
super dead. This is a super dead. Is that the only
ball, too? Nah, they under me.
They under me. Oh. Yeah.
Man, niggas, killing who?
It was like 33-19 in the second quarter.
I'm trying to figure out how we beat OKC and then fuck around and lose to Dallas.
Hey, LeBron the man.
I mean, he is, but how we fool around, beat OKC, and then lose to Dallas?
Not even that. LeBron the man. This other guy, Dan Gilbert, bringing in 4 point guards because he said, I need a motherfucking backup now.
He said he want a playmaker.
He said,
bro, who he picking up?
Well, they talking to the Mavs about Darren Williams.
I don't want him.
Well, I take Darren Williams in 09. But anyway.
Not 2017.
Not 2017. who else they got coming in? Chalmers.
They going to bring Chalmers back?
They going to bring Lance Stevenson in.
Hell no.
Jordan Palmer.
He old. He on his way out, bro.
What about fucking Sharpie slide, man? You gotta get some grip. I miss my Sharpie. Boy has some all white and red.
I'll take that Yogi Ferrell dude. That Yogi Ferrell dude that play on Dallas.
Yeah. They tried to get what you call it from shit for real. He should have tried to get Deli a little bit more money. Deli would have stayed.
I'd have kept him for real. I'd have kept him.
Over anybody. Not only that, he's a good defender and he can create his own shots.
Mm-hmm.
And then when LeBron on the court, he say, move the fuck out of the way. Good shot.
Said he pulled that Kobe move.
Move the fuck out of the way. Get right, bitch. Bad bitches fuck up, then this miss. Bam. I ain't really for no bitches. For real, I'd take, if New Orleans don't want Norris Cole, I'd take Norris Cole. All he got to do is dribble the ball down the court and shoot the three with him. That's it. That's all he got to do.
Norris Cole played defense, though.
That's what he did when he was at Miami. And he played defense. You're right. He
did. Good shot, Derek. How did that make it through without nobody kicking it?
It looked good.
It did. I can have
He wanted to look pretty for camera. He wanted to look pretty for the camera. That's all right, Lowe's. You can see it later. Lazy ass defense, AP. Lazy ass defense. Nah, shut up. You shot the ball. Lazy ass defense. Just for the record, I ain't turning this music on. Rob about got crossed out them shoes. I'm gonna need the point guard to stop pulling up. Pass the ball. He gonna turn over the wrong shoulder and shoot the ball like that. And one, Black. And one. That was the oddest looking floater. Here it is. He went behind his back when he shouldn't have. Well, if you get the ball, you might be able to score, right? Bro, he got like 8 turnovers this game, bro. I'm gonna need you to fake a pass. Fake a pass. Just fake it one time. John the nigga.
Hey, Matt.
I feel you, John. I feel you. I feel you. Oh, okay. Hey, Black, that was over you too, right? That was on. Nah, that was on you. You said you fouled him too? You didn't want to foul him? So you got your ass busted because you ain't want to foul him?
No.
It's all right, bro. It's all right.